Hello and welcome. We back at playing Castle Flipper. Part 2. I didn't hit the record button, so that's the reason got that building already built, our house. And over here at the workshop, we redone our flag and we unlocked some items. I think it was a bed, chest drawer, and it was one other thing I can't remember. But today we're gonna do a job that was on the board. I already clicked it. And it's called Captain. A rumor has it that you, sir, are the greatest renovator of our lands have ever born. I hope you're not too busy and there is a chance you be so kind and help me with my problem. You see, my beloved Uncle Wilford bequeathed to me a small island. It's not much and the whole place has definitely seen better days, but it's an awful slander to reject your uncle's will. Thus, I accepted the gift. The island is deserted and there is nothing else but a rundown house and an old boat. As much as I couldn't care less about the house, the boat sounds promising. I'd love to sail far into the horizon, but considering its current state, the only place this boat can take me is the bottom of the sea. I hope you can help me fulfill my dreams so I can help you fill your pockets. So let's go there. This is the house. Be nice, somebody leave your island. I would love this. Boat at. Guess that's the boat. Okay, let's go do some cleanup. Repair it is. I didn't see it way up there, no. And then Grab our broom real quick and clean this up. Like all this here. Oh, we gotta open. Oops, hit the wrong button. See that there. Must have been hitting the wrong button. Thank you. clean up the spot and we'll be done. Some money in all that's done. Here we go to the ship now. See what we gotta do. I'm still getting used to all the buttons. Noticed it taking me a bit trying to remember all the buttons. Up over here. Gotta go. On the step. Into that like there. Nothing else up here, this back there. Down here. Start on it. That's the other one is. Oh, I see where they go. catch all the rats? Dang. Oh, this is gonna be fun. How's they still? Supposed to catch these rats. Got one. Two. All right, where's the other one? There he is. Okay, I don't caught all the call of them. That was fun. It took a minute to catch them. Okay, now repair the deck, repair the rudder, repair the shield. Okay. Left in two that we gotta take up there to the rudder. Gone. It's a one board. Got a note right here. Let's see what it says. Grabuchi plans. I'm not sure if I said that right. To do is stabilize the shaft, strengthen the rope tie, reduce the axle stress. There it is. Another piece. This one up first. I think that was upstairs. Oh, just... We still gotta find 3 other chests. Trash. Still trash. A lot of trash somewhere. I ain't seen no chests. Yep. We'll double check, then we'll head up to the house and look around. Don't see none here. I thought that was a piece of trash. It's just a symbol on the cannon. There's a chest. And you see them the first time we came. Behind. What arrows. Put it on that little boat. Okay, I'll be right back. I am not gonna bore y'all with trying to find the last two chests in the trash. But if I find the chest, I'll come back and show y'all where they were. Okay, we did find some trash. Thank you to Miss Spitfire. She told me there was another level. I didn't see the stairs that went up to this level. We done completed the mission. You have completed this quest. However, you can complete the cleanup for additional reward. You can find all the chests and notes. Reward 7,000. Okay, we gonna stay and do the cleanup and see if we can find the chests. They must have really got a mother treasure chest hid real well. Thank you. Okay, we gonna end it here. Them chests, I done looked everywhere for them. Just had to leave them. But if you watched the video this far, thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed it and liked it, please hit that like button. And hit that subscribe button and the little bell to notify you when we have more videos. We'll have other parts to this. We'll do each one, playing the game along, see how far we come along. But until next time, goodbye.